Advance for your eccentric push-ups are on the floor. You can do two different ways. So you can do them on your knees. Make sure that your butt's tucked, okay? Your butt's tucked, you're wide enough. You're gonna come down slow, okay? About 5 seconds, and then you're gonna come up regular-wise. You can also do these, tuck your butt and do these on your toes and go down nice and slow and then come up. Those are different types of push-ups, eccentric push-ups.